My name is Daniel Benjamin, and I've been an instructor at UC Berkeley Extension since 2017. I'll be teaching the biology of human cancer. I received my PhD from UC Berkeley in the field of cancer metabolism, where I studied how cancer cells metabolize nutrients differently from normal cells. And by understanding these metabolic differences, I was able to work towards developing chemotherapeutic strategies to specifically target cancer cells and not normal cells. You should take this Biology of Human Cancer course if you're interested in understanding the fundamental mechanisms that allow a normal cell to become cancer. And by understanding these mechanisms, you can then be in a better position to understand how to both prevent and treat this devastating disease. The field of cancer biology is one of the most rapidly growing fields in all of science, and that is reflected in this class. The things that we learn have often only recently been discovered 6 to 8 months before the class has started. In fact, at some point in the class, we will learn things that haven't even been discovered right now, and we'll learn about them together as they are being discovered. The reason why I love UC Berkeley Extension so much myself is because we cater to non-traditional students. We understand that students have jobs and lives outside of the classroom, and we try to foster a learning environment that caters specifically to these kinds of students. So not only will students be able to interact with both me and their fellow students in real time, live online on Zoom, but they'll also be able to interact with their fellow students on Canvas via discussion, so they can post a discussion question and students can come at any time they want and answer that question. And in fact, what I find so amazing about this course and about the students who take this course is that because they come from such diversity of backgrounds, they can learn so much from each other.